How cats helped to conquer Egypt. During the Battle of Pelusium in 525 BC, the Persian king Cambyses II ordered cats and other animals that were revered by the Egyptians to be placed in front of the Persian frontline. The Egyptians stopped defending themselves, and the Persians conquered Pelusium.